Ready on you. You live? You live? Yo, what's good? It's J Hall, and sitting here with my sister DJ E.
Hey y'all, how y'all doing?
And you are checking in with episode 2 of our NextUpMicUp. Two. Last time we were doing this, I think we had winter coats on, didn't we?
It was the fall.
It was a good fall.
Yeah.
I know we promised to be a little sooner, but
I had longer hair.
Look, man, we had jobs. What you want us to do? But in case you're new to this, the NextUpMicUp is when we take artists, they got a little bit of buzz, we put some light on them. So you can be up on game for these guys, you know, when they blow up, you wanna be out of the loop. Yeah, thank you for the pictures on that.
I got you.
You got me. And my sister, she always joined in because she up on her underground game.
I try to be.
Yeah. And she works for free.
What?
Did you try to cash that last check I gave you?
It bounced. The 5-cent check you wrote for me bounced.
Yeah, unfortunately.
So it's all good.
But it's out of love, though. I told you ahead of time, wait to day 28 to actually cash it.
Mm-hmm. Or day 29, and it was February.
So anyway, this next video is a DC artist that you know, right?
Yeah, man. He goes by the name of Chaz French. He signed to Raheem Devon's label. You know, y'all nationwide, y'all familiar with Raheem Devon, sexy crooner. He has a label, 368 Music Group. This dude here, Chaz French. I remember the first time I met him.
Okay.
You know, he's a little dude. You know, soft spoken.
Okay.
But when I saw the video, I like, this is not the same.
Little dude with big voice.
Oh my God.
Okay.
So yeah, you see what I'm talking about in this video.
The like, same song.
The song is called Came Day.
Alright, check it out right here. Next to my cup.
My hair was down.
Motherfuckers, they ain't shit. But I guess I gotta show them, guess I gotta stop talking, man. These niggas gotta know just what it is. I got babies, different ladies, and like my company sick. A nigga really gotta take care of his beers. Popping shit, popping pills. I ain't popping like I thought I was gonna be, man. I've been patient for some years. 22 to be exact, give me Smith. Tell me, are you really satisfied with what you hear? All is running at the mouth like diarrhea. They paid the light bill, I had to brighten my ideas. Cause lately I've been shitting on my peers, something serious. It's unbelievable, I swear they hate it so sincere. Especially when they said you couldn't do it in your gear. You should fix your shoelaces, niggas don't trip. You should go harder, take your ass back to the crib. Nigga, I got bitches that's coming about to cut now. They ain't give a fuck, now they begging me to fuck now. Word to Viagra, boy, they saying I'm what's up now. Game winning, celebration every time I touch down. Nigga, we be thugging the struggle, ain't nothing new and you know it. Mama praying and hoping I never slid down this road. Lord, hope I don't slip down this road. Slid down this road. They used to never fuck with a nigga like me. With a nigga like me. They used to never fuck with a nigga like me. With a nigga like me. Now what you really want from a nigga like me? With a nigga like me. Now what you really want from a nigga like me? With a nigga like me. Cause I done came down on these bitches. Down on these niggas, down on these bitches. I came down on these bitches. Down on these niggas, down on these bitches. I done came down on these niggas. Down on these bitches, down on these niggas. I came down on these niggas. Down on these bitches, down on these niggas. Said another without a shortcut. Damn.
Alright, that was our NextUpMicUp artist right there from DC. His name is, I can't pronounce it. I'm not
it's
front.
Chaz, you can't pronounce the name.
Chaz French. Chaz French, that's right. J Hall, my sister right here, DJ E. The song was called Came Down. You're right, he's a little man with a huge voice.
Yeah, man, he goes in, his energy is crazy. Actually, I've seen him perform before. I was like, wow.
I was gonna ask you, is his energy like that when he's actually performing?
Yeah, he was so turned up when I saw him perform. It's like, well, again, like when I first met him, it was just like, hey, how you doing? Or type of thing. He was chilling in the studio, just writing lyrics, and I thought he was just a quiet little dude.
I gotta say, I do like the video because even though it was black and white, it seemed to really capture his energy.
Right.
You know, it seemed to be real creative. The fact that he doesn't really sound like he's from D.C., but at the same time, I think that's kind of a good thing because you can't know where his sound is. You can play his song anytime, but it had like a lot of energy. Like, and he still was good.
Right. And shout out to the director, Jerome D. He also directed Swimming Pools with Kendrick Lamar and a whole lot of other videos. Big time.
Look at that budget.
Look at that budget.
Got that
Raheem Devon budget.
Go figure. That's a sponsor right there. You can holler at them. What do you think? I think he's going to do well. I like that. You got any kind of mixtapes coming out, anything like that?
Yeah, they got a project coming out real soon, I think around the fall.
All right. So, we'll make sure we check that out. Our next video from a guy. I actually met the dude in the club.
This is
real random. I this is one of those things that kind of missed me because the song is actually, it's popular right now on social media. But I was just laughing at the shirt. Yeah, because I thought the shirt was dope. It's my man right here, Solo Dean. We actually have him in the building. He's joining us.
Hey, how are you? Oh, he has a bottle.
Yeah, he got the bottle.
Oh, look at that.
That satisfies a little bit of hunger, yeah. You know.
Hi.
Two non-drinkers.
Don't drink, huh?
No, no, but I can pose in front like I'm in the club with it.
Yeah.
So it's all good.
Y'all get the Ciroc endorsements for the show.
By the way, Well, they not paying us, we can turn the label around.
But now, y'all need to pay if y'all want to return it around.
But we can shout out the fact that we're inside Unity Barbers, Uptown DC.
Real barbershop.
Yeah, this is a real barbershop.
You know, I don't have a barbershop. Yeah.
Okay, so her hair does not need to be cut. I don't have any hair. But Solo D's actually gonna get a little lined up.
Yeah, always, man. You know, you got the best barbers on the scene, man. And you really got shooting
straight. Shout out to my man Ali right here.
Yeah, got to, man. You gotta bring it back. Everybody going to roast right now, so I'm doing the David Banner right now.
Yeah, so we should have mentioned that to you earlier, but you know how we do. Make sure whenever you're in DC, you come to Uptown, you need bar. I've been coming here for years. You know, Ali is the reason why my hairline is no more, but that doesn't mean it's going to happen for years. Okay.
that was a nice plug.
He tried to save it for the
moment. You want to lose your hairline, we do it all here.
Yeah.
You can lose your hairline.
To be honest with you, he tried to save it, though. He tried to save it, though. It got to a point, he pulled me to the side, he was like, hey, let it go. So I let it get.
Thank you, Ben.
Let it go. So we play. So Solo, double tap that, man. That's the name of the song, right?
You just covered the shirt, but it's all good.
It's all good. You
know, yeah, when your shirt said double tap, I was saying when I mentioned the club, yeah, the t-shirt says double tap.
He's like, whipped it all back. He's like a magician.
Yeah.
We got these floating around.
I thought it was hilarious. I thought it was just something you just wanted to do.
Yeah, you actually got some shirts for y'all.
Thank you.
Come on,
I was like, yeah, put this rock.
I don't want to drop
the blank bottle down.
I had a little Instagram camera on it too. You see, look nice. You know what, we're gonna
look at these shirts a little bit more. Solo, why don't you introduce your video next to Mike?
Oh, man, most definitely. I feel like is the best video of 2014. You know, we got it right here. Watching the DC, man, Stadium Nightclub. Shot a scene out in LA, man. Double Tap is on YouTube right now. You're gonna type that in, Solo D. Double Tap. Biggest song 2014. Tell it in. It's going down like that right here. Double Tap.
Red and blue, like Crips and Bloods up in here.
Unity!
About a Buddha called a juice of fruit. World famous Buddha, I'ma Google you. She made that Buddha work with no cubicle. Gorgeous, I'ma call her Buddha folk. And then she acting brand new, get some act right. I'ma have to put them paws on her backside. I'ma have to put them paws on her backside. Press the Buddha right from juicing like a tomato. She gon' drop it like a hot potato. She got my head spinning like a tornado. La mama hot as lava, volcano. I like the way it feel when it's in my hands. Wanna see it wobble wobble, got it in the plan. She got a cute face, but I don't give a damn. Double tap that, tap that like a picture on Instagram. Yeah, got her in the room, now she in the set. She liking the vibe, and that's a fact. She said she wanted to get it from the back. She got an Instagram Buddha, so I double tap. Double tap, double tap. She got an Instagram Buddha, so I double tap. Double tap, double tap. She got an Instagram Buddha, so I double tap. Double tap, double tap. She got an Instagram Buddha, so I double tap. Double tap, double tap. She got an Instagram Buddha, so I double tap.
Okay, y'all know we live. What's up? It's Next Up MicUp. J Hall, DJ Heat. You just saw the video, double tap that, by my man Solo D right here. We inside Unity Barbers, Uptown DC. He's actually getting a finish touch on a nice little part.
Before we even go talking about the video, about being hungry. I saw that show y'all did in the restaurant, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm all for knowing that y'all was in there eating good.
You know what I'm saying?
So my interview, we need to go eat, man.
Oh, my God.
After the haircut, fresh.
Like, why couldn't the interview
when
be around some food? That's what you're saying.
We had a budget for that. But we are in Unity, so shout out to Ali, who's actually the man right here. I let them know where they can find information on Harvey.
Unity Barbers Instagram, Unity Barbers Facebook, at Ali Uptown. Catch me on Twitter, Unity Barbers. We on Twitter. We got a group Twitter. We do follow all our barbers at Unity Barbers. If they hashtag Unity Barbers, if they hashtag Unity Gang, we follow them. That's all I do. We uptown, Georgia Avenue, right on the line, Northwest DC, and Silver Spring. How about dudes? Stay home. What y'all do?
Everybody comes with like a ready-made paraphrase. No matter like who you, you go to a kid on the street, like you going to school, I'm going to elementary, fifth grade, I got downtown. Like, everybody's like, yeah, everybody's a boy.
Yes.
Squad.
Recess as well.
So, Solo, I have a very important question for you. Did you get a chance to put your paws on one of the chicks inside the video?
I did, actually a lot, man. You know, I look at the video sometimes, man. And I'm like, damn, boy, I look kind of hurt, you know?
No, but it's about, you know, all that Instagram booty that you want to like, tap.
Yeah, it was a lot of beautiful women that came out. Shout out to all the beautiful women that came out for that video. And all the beautiful women doing twerk videos on Instagram right now. Going crazy.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, they sent them to me, man. Y'all follow me on Instagram.
You follow a lot of buttons on Instagram.
I do. You know what I'm saying? It was random. So like, what happened is, what do you have to show me? Like a picture, you got a double tap.
Hey, man.
Also, in another context, you know, sometimes you double tap in real life. That's what I blended them together, you know what I mean?
A double entendre.
She got an Instagram booty size double tap. That's how the song came.
My goodness.
Yeah,
it is a lot of booty.
Who said rappers can articulate? So what the song is doing for you so far?
Man, it's doing good, man. Like, you get a lot of good feedback,
she's still in the twerk,
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of, you know, good feedback, man. DC, of course, they're showing a whole lot of, you know, from Miami. Miami's showing a lot of Atlanta.
You from Miami?
LA, yeah.
Okay.
305.
Oh, dang, that's my area code.
Right.
Need a car.
So y'all been double tapping for a long time, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So like,
yeah, you know, so the beat, you know, the song real bass heavy, man. You know, I had to bring it back. But I see, you know, I got, I reference certain bits a lot in that song, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, you know, bring it back to that era. I see Nicki doing her thing with that. You know, booty shaking song, man. I got all kind of music, man. They twerking and that, man. It's getting good. Hey. Back in the club, strip clubs, and everything. So, doing numbers. Y'all check it out on YouTube. Look out for it on the radio. Shout out to KYF. Shout out to WPGC. Everybody showing love playing that song. All the DJs around the area.
Sure.
DJ E. Brand it for me, you know what I'm saying? Show love on Instagram and everything.
That's
so,
happening.
Yeah, happening.
It's coming up, man. We're in the grind, man.
We appreciate you joining us, man.
I
you know, we really do hope that you don't end up being like another Trinidad James and we have some more.
Yeah, that's unheard of. We already lined up. You know what I'm saying? Look out for Sick of This X. I ain't gonna cuss on y'all show.
I can cuss.
Nah, I don't want to, but they're like, I have a project coming up that's full of a bunch of follow-up songs. Trust me, you're gonna be hearing my name for a long time.
Hey,
this is my baby right here, the project, so it's all about double tap. I'll be back when I say that.
Well, without further ado, we appreciate the shirt, man. We also appreciate the swag. Even though we both non-drinking, but you know, I can find me a young man.
Cut that check, dude. Stop playing. Get him in the club. You know what I'm saying? That's free endorsement.
We got this final video coming up from a kid out of Chi-Town. He's making a lot of noise. He had a mixtape called Internet Tape. He's one of the up-and-coming dudes, so I'm really, really, really vouching for him. He was on the XXL freshman class.
Okay, I didn't recognize anybody on that cover, but hey. I did.
The cat has been going on tour. He's been hosting festivals. He's a real different type of style, type of music. His name is Vic Mensa.
Oh.
And this song right here is called Down On My Luck. Check it out right here. Next up, Mike.
I'm hungry.
Here we go eat right now. Break.
When I get down on my luck, I hide behind my eyes in Hollywood. This ain't what you know, but who you know. You need to know someone or know no one. When I get down on my luck, I rollin' up and roll around. I buy my lonesome, lost some years I used to know. I know my fate like bullets in a shotgun. When I get down on my luck, I hide behind my eyes in Hollywood. This ain't what you know, but who you know. You need to know someone or know no one. When I get down on my luck, I rollin' up and roll around. I buy my lonesome, lost some years I used to know. I know my fate like bullets in a shotgun. She loves to dream, living in and off and out of mind. In space of time, she takes a line of lies of life away. You might just say she stays to go nowhere.
Midnight scenes from an old romantic movie. Usually you'll be there today. I say what's different. I can take you with you, wondering if you wanna go there.
Up. That was our guy right there, Vic Mensa. The song's called Down on My Luck, fresh out of Chi-Town. One of the new bloods that's coming up was on the cover of XXL, freshman cover, I just told you.
Right.
The one you said you didn't recognize.
I didn't recognize 99% of the people. I recognized Troy Ave.
You didn't recognize Chance the Rapper, Little Bibby, Little Dirk. This is all just, this is, okay. That means y'all gotta step y'all game up, he don't know you, okay? Just let you know that.
Oh,
right,
say that. No, they're from Chicago. They might shoot me.
They will.
Sure.
I'm letting you know that. They will.
They don't need to step their game up. Hey,
which,
how y'all doing?
So what you think?
I'm just not familiar with y'all look like. I hear y'all song.
But speaking of Chicago, though, I mean, his song was very different from what we've been hearing from Chicago.
It is.
Tell the truth, what you think?
The video was real trippy. It was different. You know what? I didn't listen to the song much because I was just so into what is going on in the video. I was like, okay, he's rewinding himself. And okay, he's texting, and oh, the girl threw up on him, but like,
we always can rewind when somebody threw up on him.
We can, so I would give him a shot just from his videos alone. It's real creative, so I can see he's different.
Well, I gotta send you more of his songs because that song is so different from the rest of it. But that's what I like about him, because every time he drops a song, it's literally totally different from the next.
Gotcha.
So I really do think the cat, you know, got a lot of studios just coming up. His songs are getting played on MTV Jam.
Okay.
I don't know about radio play, but what I will say is, like, when it comes down on my luck, that is with the Midwest sound, when that dance type music sounds like.
Okay.
So he was able to kind of capitalize on that.
Okay.
So, you know, I'm just interested because, dude, he's very versatile. So let's see what else he got.
Vic Mensa.
Vic Mensa, you know, check him out. I really think he got something for you. He's going to make you a believer. I'm vouching for it. I know you're not convinced. But that was it. That was our three videos that we do for NextUpMicUp. We'd like to thank Unity Barbers up here in Uptown DC. Although none of us got anything taken care of, but my man Solo D who came through with the double tap that, make sure you check that out. Okay, the boy did a lot of views on YouTube. We appreciate you joining us, fam.
I appreciate
that. Alright, you brought us a bottle of empty bottle of something that you're not gonna tell you what it is because they don't pay us. Don't think it's called K-Rock.
Cut the check.
Yeah.
And then that's the real name.
As usual, make sure you go to my Twitter at JHRRadio, hashtag NextUpMicUp. Let us think about this three videos. Leave yourself a comment down below. You think they trash? Tell us.
You don't think double tap, man.
They might.
No.
But the strippers are on point, though.
Yeah.
The strippers are definitely on point.
Second verse be out.
You got something for me?
Yeah, man. At DJBDC, Instagram, Twitter. Let us know. Double tap on my pictures.
Yeah.
I'm not twerking, but I might if you double tap enough.
Yeah.
DJ, he's working. That's interesting.
I'm gonna try.
We're gonna make sure we're gonna have another next up real soon. We won't wait till another season.
Definitely.
We did last time. As usual, thank you for joining us. We appreciate it. We go.
Can we eat now? I'm hungry. Oh my god.
You okay?
No. I'm so hungry. Are you hungry?
I'm hungry.